Hello there, and welcome back. We're doing more Art the Lad today. We've got to figure out this Pianta witch sage, whatever, Camellia. We're going to learn about her story and how she got captured by the Dilzweld. This must be inside their lab. Miracle Stone. For science. Sounds like a spirit stone to me. Yep. Water, maybe? Adenade. I kind of saw that coming. Touché. Yes. What? Then stay here. Yeah, kinda. Cool. We get a new party member. Let's check you out. Okay, you can use stuff. Oops. You're already slow, so maybe that'd be worthwhile. Defense is low. I'm gonna give you both of these things, because what the heck? It'll give me more money, because I need that so bad. Cure and healing ring. Cool. Oh, that's to everybody. I like that. I'll just take those. You don't need any stuff. Back to Orcoth. And I'll meet you there. We're gonna go talk to Gorma. He has to pay for what he did to my firble. Gorma, you will pay. They escaped. But we have a new friend, so... Of course. Yeah. Yeah, I'm sure. All right, let's go get our pyron. I'm gonna take a second and go save the game. Come on, and I'll meet you at the church ruins. Here we are. Uh-oh. Very good. Well, what does this thing look like? Where is it? Oh, geez. That's really creepy. That's really creepy. Sorry you guys had to see that. Okay, I guess. God, that's creepy. I guess we get on. Well, we got our airship. Ha ha. Yeah, dogs wouldn't like that. Yes, let's go. Well, we've got some new stuff. There's the shrine. A lot of weird stuff, I guess. This is kind of a small place. Well, I guess we'll try and go there. Actually, I want to see something. Oh, I can save right here. That's neat. Can I go back? I can. I can rest for free out here. That's really cool. Anyway, I'll meet you guys at that town of Rulon next time. Thanks for watching, and have a good one.